Yo, what is good, everybody? I'm Josh Salvador. I help you go further in fashion. And today, we have a special treat for you guys. This video is sponsored by Op France, my first branded endorsement. And now, if you guys don't know, Op France is a sneaker brand based out of France. They're really luxury brand, and they make sneakers with the utmost materials. And today I was grateful enough to receive a pair of sneakers for free to review for you guys. Now I'm gonna be breaking down this sneaker into three categories. So one being the presentation, second being the build quality, and the third being versatility. Now before we get into this video, please like and subscribe to the channel, and also please follow Op France on Instagram at Op France. They're really big, really good with customer service, and I'm really excited to get into the sneaker. So without further ado, let's go. Now as soon as you open up the box, guys, you are greeted with an Op France certificate card, and this is your ticket, Op France certificate of authenticity. Now they have some care instructions at the back for you to take care. Now this to me just proves that they really know their stuff when it comes to taking care of your sneakers. If they really, I've never even heard of cleansing milk before, but they know what it is, and I'm sure it's pretty, it's only suitable for luxury high-end materials. Now, putting aside the card, I can already tell, presentation-wise, it gets 10 out of 10 from me. Just look at this box. This box is made from pristine materials. It's really hard cardboard, and inside, the designs are really top-notch quality as well. They actually come in sneaker dust bags. Like, the only other sneaker brand I know that actually does this are really high-end fashion material, fashion brands such as Gucci, Yves Saint Laurent, and so on. Now, if you are taking out the sneaker, I can already tell the sneaker is wise, bro. There we go. I got the Op France lace-up sneakers in this blue and orange colorway, and I've been told that this is one of their best sellers. So as for build quality, I actually really like the sneaker. I love the fact that it's giving you a sporty 80s vibe while still maintaining high quality materials in the suede uppers. They also give you patented leather on the heel tab and on the brand logo down at the midfoot areas. They also have some reinforcements at the toe box area. The upper is made out of sort of like a vinyl nylon materials. It's really, this proves for really comfortable rides, and it's like, I can tell you that it's really, really stretchy and comfortable. It's not really gonna hug your foot that much. It's gonna give your foot time to breathe. And yeah, just the touches of suede and give it a really high-end touch. Now on the back, you have this really nice hard heel counter. Now this heel counter is in black. And now for the midsole is where it's really interesting. I've seen this type of EVA foam midsoles in the past. Really, really common when it comes to 80s retro styled sneakers. A lot of brands like New Balance, Asics, and Puma, they're really known for using the same EVA midsole. Now it's split into two colors, red and this nice orange. And the primary color of the midsole area is orange. It's a really nice orange. The outsole is probably one of the best parts to me, because if you guys have been watching the channel, you know that it's really common for luxury sneakers to not have a good outsole. Usually it's just some really basic herringbone patterns or so on to use for some outsoles. And I don't really like the touch, because you know, you're going all out with like Italian calfskin leather, and you're gonna give and Gucci, you're gonna give us some basic $20 outsole. Like, that's what I can't ride with. But Op France, guys, I can already tell you that Op France is not lacking. There's some really nice designs. It's like a tetrahedron cubic patterns. in the outsole, and it's also stamped with Op France branding, and I find that really dope. And guys, moving on to the details in the insole, I can already tell you that they actually use their own in-house branded insole. This isn't some like general factory type insole, it's their own brand. And I can tell you it's really thick, so that proves for really comfortable rides and your feet won't get tired. There's a lot of stability in this shoe, and I'm really blown away by the type of materials that they use to try and make it as high-end and as best quality as they possibly can. Now guys, I just gave you a really in-depth review of this sneaker, and I can tell that it's really, really good quality. Like, I shout out to these guys. I really had to do some thinking when it comes to this sneaker, because this is slightly out of my comfort zone when it comes to reviewing sneakers. Usually I review like really sneakerhead-esque shoes such as Jordans, Adidas, Nike. Now this took me out of my comfort zone with reviewing a sneaker brand that I didn't really know that much about before they hit me up. This is a really luxury high-end brand, and I knew that there was high-end brands in general besides Gucci, Louis Vuitton, etc. And I really, really wanted to try out some sneakers, but I was really hesitant on who to go to. But luckily I found the guys over at Op France, so I can sample these shoes and get a really feel of the type of sneakers that different brands put out. And I can tell you guys, I'm really satisfied with the sneaker, and I'm sure that there's some occasions where I'm gonna bust these out and these are gonna do the job just fine. All right guys, the last category that I'm gonna be going through is versatility. Now sometimes with really luxury high-end sneakers like the Gucci loafers or something like that, where they go for $1,000+, you can't really wear them every day. So you can't really wear them every day unless you're like really that guy, you know, that posh ass guy that's wearing suits all the time, that's wearing fur coats all the time. Unless you're one of those people, you can't be really pulling off some loafers with some skinny denim. So luckily with these high-end sneakers, they're really gonna give you that high-end vibe while still staying really versatile and everyday. It is in fact just a sneaker, a really high-end sneaker. So you can wear these with trousers for a really dapper styled look. You can wear these with jeans for a casual look. You can wear it for track pants because it does give you that track vibe. These sneakers are versatile as frick, man. And you know what the best part is? Like, everybody's got the Nikes, everyone's got the Adidas, everyone's got the Pumas, but you're gonna be balling with these. You're gonna be a standout with these sneakers, man. Like, I have not seen any sneaker that replicates these. I think the New Balance 574s, if I'm not mistaken, but come on, man. This logo is crazy, bro. Just like, I haven't seen New Balance do some suede, like nice high-end materials like these, you know what I'm saying? So guys, in terms of versatility, it gets an A for me, just because I really need to get a test out on with these. I haven't really gotten a chance to rock them so far with some fits, but I got some fits in mind. So that's basically my review. You can find this sneaker on the Op France website. Retail's gonna blow you away. Retail's $425, but I can tell you firsthand, you're gonna pay $700 for a pair of like basic Gucci Ace sneakers. You're not getting quality there, bro. You're not getting like, of course you're getting some quality. Obviously you're getting quality with Gucci sneakers, but for $700 for basically a pair of Stan Smiths. Like that, I don't ride with that unless you got the bank to prove it, man. But with these sneakers, $400, you're getting quality, you're getting a strong brand backing it up, and you're getting a really sweet sneaker. But the thing is, here's the best part. If you use the link in my description, Op France is doing a really flash Christmas sale, and you can get this sneaker for 60% off. If you guys don't know what that is, 60% off of $400, they list the price at $170. $170 for a $425 sneaker. Guys, don't sleep. Just pause this video right now. Check the link down in the description and go head over to their site and cop something. And guys, to hook you up even further, Op France is giving me a really cool discount code, and that discount code is IG25. That will give you $25 off of your order over $100. Don't sleep. Really dope sneakers, really affordable as well. If you purchase here, like I know most of my viewers are high school students, they probably don't have $425 to spend on a sneaker, but don't hesitate when buying with Op France. They have really good customer service, and big shout out to these guys for sponsoring the video. Really enjoy their sneaker and was really surprised with it. Alright, so yeah guys, that pretty much will wrap up this video. Links will be down in the description. Let me know down in the comments if you guys like these sneakers as well. I'm really interested to hear your thoughts. And I'm on holiday right now, so it's gonna be a really good ride when it comes to my videos. I hope you enjoyed this one, and I'll see you really soon. Peace.